The Democrats are absolute hypocrites. All along, they've been supporting walls and supporting fences and supporting all sorts of border security.
Illegal immigration is wrong, plain and simple.
Look, I voted numerous times when I was a senator to spend money to build a barrier to try to prevent illegal immigrants from coming in.
We simply cannot allow people to pour into the United States undetected, undocumented, unchecked.
The fact is, they've always supported fences and walls and partitions, but you know what? They only don't want to do it because of me. They have to put the people ahead of politics. We need to have the wall. We need border security. Whatever it takes to get border security, I will do it. I pledged that a long time ago, and I will pledge it always. We've done a really fantastic job with what we have. We can do an almost perfect job if we have the wall and proper border security. And that's what we're going to do for the American people. Thank you.